Here's a song that I wrote many years ago and about me and a guy who plays drums in our group, a guy named Paul English. I call the song Me and Paul. Well, it's been rough and rocky traveling, but I'm finally standing upright on the ground. And after taking several readings, I'm surprised to find my mind still fairly sound. I thought Nashville was the roughest, but I know I've said the same about them all. We received our education in the cities of the nation, me and Paul. Almost busted in Laredo, but for reasons that I'd rather not disclose. But if you're staying in a motel there in Lee, just don't leave nothing in your clothes. And at the airport in Milwaukee, they refused to let us board the plane at all. They said we looked suspicious, but I believe they like to pick on me and Paul. And on the package show in Buffalo, with us and Kitty Wells and Charlie Pride. The show was long and we was just sitting there, and we'd come to play and not just for the ride. We drank a lot of whiskey, so I don't know if we went on that night at all. But I don't think they even missed us. I guess Buffalo ain't geared for me and Paul. Well, it's been rough and rocky traveling, but I'm finally standing upright on the ground. And after taking several readings, I'm surprised to find my mind still fairly sound. I thought Nashville was the roughest, but I know I've said the same about them all. We received our education in the cities of the nation, me and Paul.
Thank you.
And now, Alison Krauss and Union Station.